Oh, I don't hear it. You gotta be kidding me. Now where am I? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. Get myself into. Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure. Poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Sebastian, it's just a small, quiet town. Yeah, too quiet.
He's gonna eat.
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Doing what's best for you.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her. Hopefully that'll hold.
Any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job. And my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you. We're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core, just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my no way to know for sure and-
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll probably pick up others. It wouldn't hurt to follow them.
No way. The core-
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could... This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy duty, but I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful.
It's more dangerous out there. Any idea where...
I tried to tell you...
Well, I'm all ears.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about what... Maybe you can follow it and get... Maybe they're out there.
No, think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use...
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the...
Whatever. Follow it or don't follow it.
There were five...
There was a security force. There are five search team members.
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to... I told him we should just request extraction and report, but he wouldn't hear of it. He always had to be... You ask me, there's a thin...
Yeah. There's a thin...
Tomato, tomato. What kind of...
I'll let you know.
You'd really do that? Thanks.
So you've been stuck...
Has it been that long? Damn. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this...
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff. What's happening is more... We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working.
What's the state?
Mobius sent you in here. Should...
Tell me. Takes the edge off. That. Thank you. Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see if even if that face... You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Understand. This place, it's just like Beacon.
Is it? These, for me, it's as if nothing has changed.
Being the tip of the knife is a dangerous job. Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned.
Suck it up, kid. been through worse than this.
We're screwed. There's too many of them.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
There's too many of them.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least...
We're screwed. There's too many of them.
Suck it up, James.
Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
bunch of them. Suck it up, James.
We're screwed.
There's too many.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh.
Tell me. Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
I know my office is relaxing.
Tell me. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Thank you. Fuck that.
Thank you.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why? This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it.
Tell me.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. I see you're in need of my services again.
Please forgive me.
Fuck that.
Out of ammo. Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Careful with these things.
what's happening. It's freezing. Coming for me. I gotta get out of here. Damn, I need a key card.